Hi, Connectors. My name is Ofenze Mapari, and joining us today is Lady Zamar. You might know her from the house song Mother of Melodies, hashtag Mamelodi, or Love is Blind. So, we're here to get to know her, who she really is, and we're here to see the face behind the music.
Yo, what's up? My name is Lady Zamar, and I'm a singer, writer, and entrepreneur.
So, just tell us, what motivated you to get into music?
My family is a very musical, my immediate family is a very musical family. My sisters sing, my little brother produces, my dad sings, my mom is tone deaf. But, so from a young age, we kind of just went to piano lessons and music lessons, and were forced to be part of the choir all the time. And after some time, you just kind of fall in love with it, where you start like singing on your own, inventing songs.
How did you get into house music? Like, did you want to do R&B at first, then maybe just swerve to house music, or
I wanted to be a country singer. I still do. So when I first hooked up with Junior Tourist, I wanted to do gospel because I had started singing in church. And he just told me now, get on this song. And I didn't know, because I'd never really been introduced to house before. When I first started out with these, you know, these songs that kind of just become local hits, you know. A lot of people around Pretoria booked us a lot, but mostly Mamelodi, because it was a song about Mamelodi, you know. And one night, after we actually walked out of a gig, we decided, you know what, let's write a song that's a tribute to Mamelodi.
What you gave us unexpected, give us love, dancing hard with us. Then and now, and I hope we more than friends now.
To be honest with you, I think it's just honest. I write music that I want people to hear me. I want people to understand me. I want people to connect. You know, I don't like writing about things that are so unique to just me. So I think my music is honest. It's just very clear cut and honest. I say what people don't want to say. I was at a period where I wanted to quit the music industry. I had just broke away from the duo with Junior Tourist, and I was like, you know what, Intakenhle, like, this thing was not my dream in the first place. I wanted to be a lecturer and all that other stuff. So this person who brought me into this, now we're no longer together, so why am I still doing this? And a friend of mine from Divine Brothers, Itu, brought me this beat after a lot of problems that surrounded another song we did together called Dancing. And he said to me, okay, here's a song, what do you think? And I remember immediately just gravitating towards it. Like, I started singing that way in part, like, immediately. But at that time, I didn't know it was going to be way in. It just was a sound like, you know? And then after some time, I'm like, let's try to play around with this whole feeling of, I don't want to do this anymore, but I love it so much. If I don't do this, I'll get depressed. You know, and that's how the whole Love is Blind thing came. And then I interwove it with relationships, obviously, because we all love relationships. Who doesn't love love? Yeah.
So besides music, what other hobbies do you have?
I read a lot. I read.
What are you reading now?
Right now I'm reading Peculiar Stories. It's a book that movie, The Peculiar Creatures, is based on. So it's like about 10 short stories about different creatures, different things. So it's kind of scary and funny and crazy at the same time. And I love going to the gym. It might not look it, but I'm a huge fitness freak.
So 2017, what are your plans for 2017? And are you working on any new music?
Yes, I've got an entire album coming out. So it's like 14 tracks on the album. I've only worked with vocalist, I've only featured Ayanda Gia and Bumi, and producers, well, I've worked with quite a few, Dr. Maruti, Drum Pope, DJ 40, King P, Divine Brothers, a little bit of Mshega and a little bit of Louis Lunch, just here in the featuring scene. know, arrangements and stuff.
Yeah, the album's name is King Zamar. On the 31st of March, it'll be out.
Come on, 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 come on.
They say,
come on, 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 come on.
Number one, make sure that you are mentally ready. Number two, you need to be happy with yourself. Third thing, drink lots of water. Get a lot of rest. People underestimate how important resting is. You know? And the fifth thing that I'll tell you is eat a well-balanced diet. Eliminate unnecessary fats, unnecessary sugars, but do not starve yourself.